In this quick Tracktion 7 tutorial, we're looking at how to normalize audio in T7. Welcome to Simple Green Tech, where we do tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you create great digital content. If you'd like to see more videos like this one, including more Tracktion 7 tutorials, please subscribe to the channel. I've put a link in the description below to our Tracktion 7 tutorial playlist, just in case you want to see some more videos right away. I'm Radio Zane, and in this video, we're quickly looking at how to normalize audio in Tracktion T7. So let's jump in. With Tracktion T7 open and a clip in the timeline, hover over that clip with your mouse, and you'll now see the clip header appear. Click on this little square with the letters FX in it. Then go down to Add Effect, and in the Mastering section, click on Normalize. You'll notice that the waveform of your clip gets much bigger, and it goes up to 0 dB. In my opinion, this is a little too high as it doesn't give you much headroom. I like to go with minus 6 dB, which is still loud, but it gives you a bit of headroom in case you want to add some effects to your clip after. To do this, hover over your clip if you aren't still on there, and click on this little gear icon. You'll now notice the Normalize Effect Editor at the bottom of the interface, and by default, it's set to 0 dB. Click into there and change it to whatever setting you want. So for my preference, I'm going to put minus 6 dB. Then hit Enter on your computer keyboard, and you'll see that the clip renders to your new peak value. And that's it. Let me know in the comments below if you have any other Tracktion T7 or Tracktion waveform questions that you need help with. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel for more tips and tutorial videos just like this one. Thank you so much for stopping by for Simple Green Tech. I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.